with Shane Goss to spare. Puck taken over now by Cirelli. He was the hero in the earlier meeting. Hands it down to Killorn with the shot. Scores! Alex Killorn, just 18 seconds in, wins the game for Tampa Bay, 6-5.
Cirelli's able to enter the zone, a nice little drop pass to Killorn, and he puts it right off the far post and in, with Hedman creating a little bit of a screen as he skates by. The turnover by Giroux gave it to Cirelli, and Cirelli was able to make the drop pass, and just a perfect shot by Alex Killorn to end this entertaining hockey game here tonight.